eat no matter what. Hello beautiful people, hello and welcome back.
I really hope
that you are doing great right now, that everything is okay, that you are just bored at home. From the first day of BTS comeback until now, I really wanted to do Taeyang's makeup in on. I live in Italy and it's 1 month that we are at home. So I'm at home, I don't have a reason to put makeup, I don't want to waste it. I'm so lazy even to wash my face in these days that the makeup is the last thing that I think. It has been months since the last time. Not months, weeks. I really don't remember. I did something, but I don't remember why. Taeyang's makeup, it's not that difficult. If it's not for the tattoos that he has, which is going to be the main problem, then he has sentence written here. And then I think he has also eyeliner, which is great for me because I do eyeliner, so yay. You know that there is this thing, Armis Alkadei. And I've never done a proper Army Selka Day, so I want to do this makeup for the Army Selka Day. I'm going to do the base and the eyebrows because my eyebrows are like this. I just use black pencil and gel mascara, and then I'm coming back to cry because I know that I'm going to do a mess with just the sentence. It's so strange to see myself actually with just the face. It's been so much. Here I have the picture that you can see because there is sun. In the picture, Taeyang has the sentence written here, so it's on this side and I'm so happy because this side, it's the better one for me. And the sentence is, the shadow like me. There is already a small little big problem. The small little big problem is that the only eyeliner that I have, it's not the pen version, but it's, I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm stressed. I'm absolutely definitely stressed. And you can say, Rista, did you watch a tutorial? No. I mean, yes, months ago, but wow, did my face with makeup, it's just another thing. Sorry, but it's been like days, months that I'm seeing my face without makeup, and trust me, I'm not used. Oh my god, so there. I'm going to do a mess. I'm just realizing that it was also an option to do the Photoshop, but oh my god, the ass. You can bet, whatever, you can bet that I'm going to do the right, the wrong side. I don't know if it's the right side. I think it's the right side. I did the reverse one, I think. Oh well. It's more stylish. It's not that bad, it's just not his. I don't care, okay? I don't care. What is this? This one finished here. Mine is here, like same, right? The eyes, just with the color, I don't know. White Peach from Too Faced palette. I'm just going to put a little bit of white here and there. Taya has like a brown shade. I'm going to use Pure, which is this one. And just a little bit blended more neutral. Okay, and he has the eye, which it's going to be different from my eyeliner. I'm going to do the other eye and I'm going to put the eyeliner in my normal way, and then I'm going wait for the show. So the makeup is almost done. I don't really put the mascara, so I'm going to do it and then we're going to have fun. A little bit of highlighter. So this one is going to be really random, okay?
My everything, my blood and tears, got no feels, I'm singing
on. So I have to see how it's with the jacket. So let's go and change the look. That's the final look. I'm quite happy. I'm sad because this is so low, but it's low and not that high, but whatever. Whatever, okay. This from far away seems more like Chinese characters than that what it's supposed to be, but it's okay. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you somehow you liked it. And that maybe I will see you again. I mean, if you like this video which is makeup related, then maybe you will also like the video where I did the everyday my K-pop albums chose my makeup, which is a real big challenge for me. I will leave you the link here, and yes, thank you for watching.
See you soon, I hope.